Môre maat, ons gaan vandag 'n Engelse lesie doen oor prepositions. Prepositions is voorsetsels. Julle het al reeds na so 'n lesie in Afrikaans gekyk. Onthou, ons moet eers altyd 'n vragie vra om te bepaal waar iets voorkom. Ons gaan nou kyk na 'n paar voorbeelde. The ball is on the table. The apple is in front of the box. The cat is behind the box. Ons gaan nou na 'n liedjie kyk wat die Brazilians gesing het. As jy wil, kan jy dit leer en sommer lekker saam sing. En as jy die liedjie ken, sal jy jou opdragie wat gaan volg ook maklik doen.
Preposition, it's your ambition to tell me exactly my position. I could be on the couch or outside my house. Am I across the street or within your reach? I could go up the stairs or fall off my chair. Jump over the moon. Preposition, it's your ambition to tell me exactly my position. Preposition, you're on a mission to tell me exactly my position. I could be street, or within your reach. I could go up the stairs. Did I fall off my chair? Am I in front of you? Are you behind me too? Now I'm about to say, without further delay, when you're next to me, that's where I wanna be. Now we're near the end, but we're among good friends. So that after this, I'll do it one more time. Preposition, it's your ambition to tell me exactly my position. Preposition, you're on a mission to tell me exactly my position.
Maats, in julle pakkie het julle julle Engelse leeslesie gekry en die naam is Popcorn. Ek gaan dit nou saam met julle lees. Popcorn. Pop, pop, pop. The popcorn popped. It popped so much. It came out of the top. Pop, pop, pop. It wouldn't stop. I couldn't hold it. It started to drop.